today's video comes to you in two parts. Part one, answering your question, your idiotic question that everyone asks everyone when it's a game of, I don't know, truth or dare or 20 questions or whatever, a stupid one. So your particularly uninspired question has a particularly mind-blowing answer, which I will give to you now. Philip, I want to be able to change into animals. It's the best superpower in the world ever. Think about it, Philip. Superheroes always want to have the power of another animal. Ant-Man, Spider-Man, the Rhino, he's a villain, who cares? Black Widow, Lady, Hulk. There's no animal called a Hulk, but I'm working on the genetics in my back garden. And Batman, well not actually Batman, he doesn't have the superpower. Philip, on a completely unrelated note, a friend was talking to me about our channel and she said, William, would you consider Philip your sidekick? And I said, no, Robin was a sidekick, Philip's more like my Alfred. And until Christopher Nolan puts Michael Caine in spandex, he ain't. That's what I would want. I would just want to turn into animals. Oh gosh. Philip, this would be awesome. So anyway, Philip, now it's time to watch this thing that I've done. I've done a summary of my day in video form. I challenge you to make one of these sort of videos. It can be any way you want. You can write a song about your day. And then I try to get to sleep and I wanna wake up at least and get a bowl of cereal so I can start my day with fiber. Da, 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 da. Enjoyed it because that's good. So, Philip, what do I have to... What am I going to talk to you about? Ask the question, what fictional character would you like to spend a meal at? And I will clarify what this question actually is, because if I don't, you're going to turn into some made-up crazy bullshit where you're all on the top of the mountain shitting down a pipe to talk to, I don't know, Buddha or someone.
Okay, basically, you can't choose any religious characters, okay? And because... You can't, you know, inspire hatred for people on the internet. That's my job. Also, Philip, you're at a restaurant. It's a very nice restaurant. You've got lovely food. And Heston Blumenthal is making all this crazy, lovely, delicious stuff. And no one else is in the place. And no waiters are staring you down. It's completely empty situation, which is you and the person having a conversation. You can do whatever they want. Apart, and there will be no incites of violence whatsoever. So if you pick, like, Hannibal Lecter, he's not going to come and kill you. That's the thing. Okay? Okay? See you on Sunday. And I'll answer that question sensibly.